Today we're working with our board and base. It's our beautiful 5x7 chalkboard surface. I'm also using our A size Have Courage and Be Kind transfer. I've chosen to do three colors today, and to help me achieve this look, I'm going to be using our new multi-tool. This tool is the perfect thing to have in your Chalk Couture toolbox. It comes with a squeegee-like surface on one end. The other end acts as a scraper and also an additional squeegee, and it's also a stirring tool. So there are many uses to be used with this new multi-tool, and it's the perfect addition to have. So as you can see, I've gone through and I've done some small flowers and little floral pieces with the green, and then I'm using the other end of the tool to get in there in those little flower tiny spaces and use our couture coral. And then I'm coming back in and using our beautiful purple color here, and I'm able to use my finger here to get into some really tight spaces, because sometimes it's just easier to use your fingers when you want to blend some colors together and get a really cool look. Just get on in there, go back to your childhood and finger paint. And when you pull the transfer off, you can see just how beautiful this came out. It's the perfect little addition to any spot.